Hi everyone, Jeanette Biro here. I am a medium and a channeler, and welcome to your weekday daily card reading from Spirit, where we dive into what Spirit has in store. So I am going to stick with these cards again. Which ones are they? They are the Work Your Light cards by Rebecca Campbell. I love these cards. So let's just dive right in. I am so curious. Interesting. Okay, so we have this theme going on this week. Okay, so again, we have, like we had the other day, the warrior woman. We have share your voice, and we have answer the call. And I love this because this is the same theme. So warrior woman, have you answered your deepest calling? There's two cards here talking about answering the call within self, answering the call within your heart. What is it maybe you are not listening to or accepting, acknowledging? There is a call within each and every one of you that is waiting to be answered, and it resides in the heart space. So the encouragement here is really go deep inside. When you have some time to reflect and ponder, go deep inside. And you may find that it's not about answering a call of something you need to shift and change, but rather answering a call of acknowledgement or stepping into, right? It might not be about anything that is inherently wrong, but more embracing who you are and what is right about you. Have you answered that call? The other thing is it may be about you stepping into a role that you have always desired to do. And it's here now, it's calling at you, because then here's this other card that, again, we're getting these same symbolisms of crossing a threshold, crossing over into another side of being, the side of color and light. This one says, share your voice, come out of the cave and express. This card really is where you're at. So it's funny, the other day, it was a couple steps before that threshold, right, on that other card. And now today, it's like this person is right at that doorway, at that threshold. They just need to step out onto the other side. And onto the other side is where our soul really has freedom of being. And that's what this card is talking about, is answering your soul's calling, being in that place of freedom of being. So if you feel like you're in a place where you have done these things, and that's very fair. If you're like, you know, I already feel I'm aligned. I already feel like I'm there. Then this may be simply that we are stepping into this energy now of doing, okay? If you've already been on the other side of this and waiting, this is saying, okay, it's happening now. We're moving forward. And this makes a lot of sense to me too, because of the full moon we have going on and then the solstice as well. This means we are here at this threshold as a collective, ready to step up. This is exciting. So I love the themes that have been going on in these readings this week. This is just fantastic. So I hope it inspires you, you guys. Step up into your true self. Come out of the cave, cross that threshold so we can all step up into higher alignment. This really is where the universe is wanting to go. So if we are all in our highest light, embodying our highest light, doing those things, then we have the power to really make that happen. So now is the time. So I hope that helps you guys. And if you are wanting to deepen your practice, do check out avalonspirit.com. There's lots of different avenues there for you to expand your consciousness, explore consciousness, and all of that goodness. And if you haven't already, please do subscribe and share. Thank you so much for joining me on my page. I love it. I appreciate you big time. And I will see you guys soon.